My brother Zach is coming over to talk a little bit. I want to try to repair the damage of our relationship and try to apologize for the things that I did wrong.
Hi, Pumpkin.
Hi.
You got a tablet? You gotta tell Anson you need to hook it up to the Wi-Fi, okay?
Okay.
How was school?
Good.
How's Savannah?
She's okay.
Have you been talking to her about you going to camp?
She doesn't understand how long I'm going for, because, you know, a year to her means tomorrow.
Savannah is going to be so messed up when she's older because of everything you've put
her
through.
You just automatically assume that she's going to be all messed up.
She is. Like, people are going to be mean to her.
We don't know that.
I just hope you know, I don't feel bad for you for this whole situation.
Well, then don't feel bad.
Everyone wants to feel bad, but, like, you did this. Now you're left a permanent scar on your daughter. Like, you don't really think about that. Honestly, since your whole entire life,
I can't think about that because I'm still working on myself.
Because, oh my God, it's not even that you're working on yourself. The only reason you are is because now you're being forced to. If none of this would have happened, you would still be on that same path. These were all choices you made. Do you know how many interventions we had with you? All the stuff we did for you, like you got your head slammed through a wall and we all came, cleaned your stuff out, brought you home, and you went back to it.
I got more abused in my second to last relationship, and then when I came home from
I wasn't there.
Like, it was me, but it wasn't me.
I don't feel bad.
I don't think that should be your excuse. I used to always think to myself, why don't those girls ever leave? What is wrong with them? I am so sorry for ever saying that. Because I know why. I understand why now. I didn't have the courage to get up and walk away. But Zach doesn't understand.
I know you had a lot of bad stuff happen because I had to come and get you. Or like Savannah would tell me about like having to run in her room and lock the door, or like the creepy people that you would shove her in the back seat with. She still is scared around men. When they come over, she doesn't talk. She either holds on to me or holds on to Mom. You don't realize how bad you messed her up.
I can't deny some of the things that he says. They are extremely hurtful to me because they are true. But he just has no faith in me whatsoever.
I'm just so over this. Like, I don't feel bad. You're going to jail, whatever. When you get out of jail, if you're like a whole new person, great. But I'm not gonna support you. When people ask me, I'm not gonna be like, yeah, I'm on her side.
You made choices too.
I didn't make choices that led me to go to jail.
No, but you made other choices that made this family suffer too.
Oh, how bad.
I was there for you when you went through all your stuff.
Nothing I've ever done has really ever affected you.
My brother was born a woman. I supported him, even though he completely bashes me.
So basically, you're telling me you're never gonna forgive me.
You haven't done anything to earn forgiveness. Is this done?
You can be done, you can walk out.
All right, I'm leaving now.
Okay, bye.
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 Oh my God, you're such a f-.
He will not forgive me. I should have figured that was gonna happen because I put my family through hell and back. If I were to have my way, we would have like a good friendship, brother-sister relationship, but that's in a perfect world. The world right now we live in is not perfect.
How's your feeling today about me leaving? Oh, I'm very sad.
I need my mom to forgive me for the crime that I've committed and all the things I've ever did that disappointed her. We're supposed to be a family, and I feel like she's giving up on me. And you're not supposed to give up on your family.
I want you to do good, but I know you want me to forgive you. I want to forgive you. But I need you to show me that you're going to change.
I can't cry about it anymore.
I don't want you to cry. You know, I cry enough for all of us. I need you to be a good mom. I mean, a real mom.
I'm coming home, and I'm gonna take care of her. I don't have a choice.
It's not a choice for me to be with Savannah. It's what I want to do.
Well, I don't want you to say that
that's my choice.
You're nitpicking every word that I say. Let me do what I need to do so I can be here.
I guess I'm just afraid. I'm afraid of it going backwards, and I know you can't guarantee.
Well, then that means you don't forgive me then if you're constantly thinking about the past. You don't forgive me then.
The crime, I forgive you for that, because I truly don't think you woke up one day and said, okay, this is what I want to do. But it's the choices that you made to get to that. You made this all happen. I didn't make this happen. I was going on with my life. You made this happen. You have to take responsibility. You have to do this. All the steps that brought you to this place right now, I begged you and begged you and begged you.
My mom has lost her faith in me because of what I was doing with my life. Prostitution is not something in a million years that I ever thought that I would be involved with, and it affects my mom deeply. I can never take that back.
I'm not saying you have to forget everything that I did, but I want you to forgive me so we can be stronger as a family. Every time you look at me, I don't feel like you're looking at me as your daughter. I feel like you're looking at me like you're somebody off the street that read what I did.
You're my baby. Savannah's your baby, but you're my baby. And it's hard. I don't know how people go through this.
If you can't fully forgive me, I can't fully forgive myself.
You are my daughter. I am your mother. And I love you more than anything in the world. And I do forgive you. I mean, I do.
I know that you don't feel that like I am sorry, but I am sorry.
I know you are. It's gonna be okay.
I don't like to stay here and make myself look like I'm a weak person because I don't want anybody to take advantage of me anymore.
We'll get through this. I don't know how, but we're gonna do it. Okay?
Now that I know that my mom forgives me, I feel like I am gonna make it through this. I am gonna be a better person. I am gonna make things right for my daughter.